Good for an old remedy. Tawana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. Now that I've returned, maybe I should try to find War Chief Sona. Here. I'll let it cross the river. Better check the other side. There. Time to get that spear. Chance. well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear.
All around us, the Nora weep for their lost children. I thought I'd be joining them. Thank you for sparing me that, Aloy.
And thank you for bringing back the spear.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. She would have liked you. I know it.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you, Aloy.
Thank you.
Another signal.
Thank you. Can't wait to go home and go to bed. After a meal, a bath and a brew, that is.
Maker's End. Not much farther now. Bolin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Noraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again! Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.